definitely not something you see in New York City. This is a former military vehicle that's now been repurposed for policing in Long Island. Check it out. For the beach also, Long Beach Police. You're right across the street from headquarters, so yeah, I'm gonna take a couple photos of it. Check that out. It's not something you see every day. And then you have the police car right here, and then a scepter over there, and that's headquarters.